My name is Markus Obermeier. I work for Siemens in the division Digital Factory in the very exciting field of additive manufacturing. I have the chance to sometimes get in touch with the technology, to demonstrate software on my own, to even show how robots work, to get a robot started or something like that. So it's a huge variety, also including trade fairs, including press releases, marketing events. So just very exciting. My background is I studied mechanical engineering, both in the bachelor's and the master's degree. And the first contact I had with additive manufacturing was in university when I did a project work. And my supervisor asked me to print some or do some probes and test them regarding material strength. And so I just tried to look around and figure out where I can find a suitable printer. I found one in the Fab Lab. So the Fab Lab is a very nice concept to get started with 3D printing because they're out there all in every major city. And you just can just go there, get a short introduction and start printing your own parts. From my perspective, additive manufacturing is the perfect way for young, curious students to start their career. It's really a very open-minded community. You can go to trade fairs, reach out to the people, ask them about their perspective, try to figure out what different varieties of the industry there are out there, and there are many different ways of jobs you can do. You can work in the marketing, and you can work in the consulting, and you can work on a technical level. So if you're interested in working in additive manufacturing, my advice would be to just really jump into it. Don't be afraid to make a fool of yourself, and be curious and reach out to the community. So I have no clue what my job or what additive manufacturing would look like in 10 years. I think nobody can predict that. Just look at cell phones, smartphones, for example. 20 years ago, nobody would have been able to tell what is going to happen here. So we have the chance to influence it. We have the chance to shape the future, but nobody can tell how this is going to look like.